I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to automatically dim flashing lights shown in videos on your Apple iPhone or iPad. For anyone who is sensitive to flashing lights, such as people who live with epilepsy, there's nothing scarier than being caught off guard by video content with flashing or strobing lights, which can induce seizures. As a result, as part of its latest update, Apple is adding functionality that can automatically detect flashing or strobing lights in videos and then dim those lights to reduce the risk of an incident. This feature isn't enabled by default, and you do have to turn it on. Now let's walk through the steps to automatically dim flashing lights shown in videos on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Tap to open the Settings app on your Apple iPhone or iPad. You'll land on the Settings menu. Step 2. Scroll down this menu and then tap Accessibility. The Accessibility menu opens. Step 3. Find the Vision section and then tap Motion in this section. The Motion menu is displayed. Step 4. Tap to toggle on Dim Flashing Lights. Going forward, whenever repeated flashing or strobing lights are displayed in video content on your Apple iPhone or iPad, those lights will automatically be dimmed. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.